minutes or two from the city parks department. If we can prevent the apocalypse, that is.
Those roots.
hose on him, Rook! Slime time! Slime is your friend, kid. Slime time! There. Daylight.
What a blur.
Let's head back to the surface.
Yo, new guy.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, it's such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd. What's your take on this?
Gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
They're
too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from... Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
How much fun do you need? We can handle that percentage.
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
Almost there. Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Follow my lead. Timber! Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guy, a little help? I bet we can pull these gates out. Hey, Rick, we have to change. I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading. Okay, tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down.
Aim high!
Ah!
up high! Got him! Whoa! Yow! Move! Ah!
Give me a hand with this one.